all hell is breaking loose over at Good Morning America.
Oh, gosh.
And
of all the questions I was hoping to no, not talk
no, no,
about
no, 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 but oh, but he is Gayle King. And with Amy Robach and TJ Holmes off the air while ABC investigates their scandalous affair, we're hanging on their rival morning show, Maestro's Every Word.
She was on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen. And let's just start off by saying that a lot of times on that show, there are drinks involved. So people say things that they might not normally say.
Maybe some people, but not Oprah's bestie, because Gayle King is a woman of decorum and restraint, not some trash-talking, oh wait, what's this?
It's just gotten very messy and very sloppy.
Yes.
I do think that.
I can't believe that Oprah's best friend gave Real Housewife.
I think it's just, to me, a sad situation because you've got kids involved, you've got families involved.
You guys, isn't this a little refreshing that she actually said her true feelings?
Listen, every morning show has some scandal at some point. Guess what? It might happen to you one day.
But for now, Gayle's not getting hers, but she's definitely giving it.
In the beginning, I actually thought, was good on Good Morning America. They're not taking them off the air, two consenting adults. But then the more you read, it's just very messy.
There's that M word again. But how messy was it?
They say there was no cheating, that the relationship started after they got separated.
Amy trotted out her relationship with Andy Sue and blending their families on their own show. She deserves whatever's coming to
her.
So
what? We have no idea what the nature of relationship. They could have been miserably unhappy.
I have an expectation of honesty from my morning show host.
Well, he can always count on honesty from Gayle. In this case, maybe a little too much honesty.
It's just gotten very messy and very sloppy.